So the project changed from the mall shooting story to one about an immigrant who's come to a town like this and he's having a difficult time. I've been interviewing people.
Right. No, the project didn't change.
Oh, okay.
Those are two different projects.
Oh, okay, so, right.
Yeah, yeah. Shopping mall is a project which is already in works.
Oh, okay.
You know, we are hoping somewhere 2018 we'll shoot that. We don't know where we will shoot it. I mean,
but we
came to Butte keeping in mind that we should try shooting shopping mall.
Right.
But that didn't happen. We couldn't raise enough funds for that. There were issues with grants.
Right.
And there were issues of tax incentives in Montana and all that. So all those difficulties were there with that project. So we decided to do Brown.
Right. And you're the star right here. So.
Star? No. I'm trying to act. Let's see.
Right, yeah. Right. How's that going?
It's different. It's a very, very different performance art, you know, than directing, just being behind camera, and is different, and then acting is different, and then doing both is completely a tough ball game. But you know, I think everybody's liking it. you can never judge your own performance. I think that's the hardest part. It's easy as a director to judge in the context of the film, you know, what's the right performance, what's not. But when you are performing yourself, to kind of dissociate yourself from your own performance and look at it objectively becomes a little difficult. But I think we're doing fine.
It'll probably inform your directing in the future too, I suppose.
It does. It really does. I mean, it really. Getting into shoes of any artist, any kind of a performer, definitely tells you new things. But you know, acting for the film has really shown me nuances of what actors need while you know they're performing. You know, in terms of their concentration, in terms of what small things that can happen on set that can, you know, break everything. That was just last night. We were shooting a scene, and it was a big emotional scene for the film. It was like a very, very critical moment in the film, and I was performing, and you know, there was a certain way the whole set was structured, and there was just one person not sitting in a chair, and he missed, you know, so he was there in the very first take, and then he was not there in the second take, and I, in my peripheral vision, I could see that chair is empty now, and it was creating distractions. So I'm just saying that the nuances of how an actor goes about performing in front of camera, is you only get to understand that when you are in front of the camera.